This is the other side of the happy birthday record. The 7-year-old birthday. This is HP7, the bus that wouldn't go home. On Oriole Records, 78 speed.
Listen to us while we tell of the bus that had quite an adventure one day. He got caught in a jam, said, "Fool that I am, I get far too much work and no play.
I'm sick of the city, the smoky old city, where there's not a flower in sight. No, there isn't a leaf or a tree to be seen, so I'm off to the country tonight."
Then that mischievous bus went right past a red light, and he turned to the left where he should have turned right. And he didn't get home till the very next night, so they waited for him at the bus stop. He went to Highgate and Reigate, and then he passed my gate to Hampstead and Plumstead and Kew. Through Clapham went Hooting, to Balham and Tooting, to Mitcham and Norbury too.
From Croydon and Furley to Redhill and Hurley, tried Oxshott and Bagshot and Penge. Then he turned to the west, cause he thought it the best if he took a quick look at Stonehenge.
To Leicester and Bicester and Hoosar and Sister, through Gloucester and Worcester and Ware. He thought it was heaven when he got to Devon, but ran out of petrol right there.
He had to be towed all the rest of the road to the home that he left one fine day.
You can take it from us, he's a much wiser bus, and he'll never again run away.